As tomato season arrives, this no cream tomato soup recipe feels like a cozy hug straight from my garden. So let's dive in. Simply toss together tomatoes, onion, garlic and season to perfection. Roast it in oven for about 30 to 45 minutes, then let it cool. Blend and strain the mixture and it's ready to relish. Details are in the captions and au jus.